हेलो व्यूवर्स, दिस इज शिप्रा गुप्ता फ्रॉम सेंट जेवियर्स हरदोई। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक क्लास ऑफ कंप्यूटर एंड माय टॉपिक इज इनपुट एंड आउटपुट डिवाइसेस। बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब आवर स्कूल चैनल, प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन फॉर द फर्दर नोटिफिकेशन। इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो सो प्लीज लाइक इट एंड शेयर इट। नाउ मूव ऑन द टॉपिक।
Hello students, how are you all?
I'm fine, ma'am.
Students, today I'm going to introduce you a new topic. But before I start this topic, first you tell me, what is computer?
A computer is an electronic machine.
Very good, Adyan. Now, Shreya, tell me the main parts of computer. Tell me, Shreya, think.
Monitor,
good.
Keyboard, mouse, and CPU.
Very good, Shreya. So now you all knows about computer and its parts.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. So now today I am going to tell you about computer devices, input and output devices. Okay. Do you know what is devices? What are devices?
No, ma'am.
Okay, devices that we connect to the computer with wire are called computer devices. Wait, parts of computer. Have you seen? CPU, mouse, monitor, keyboard, these all are parts. So these parts are called devices. Okay, so now we come on input device. Devices that feed data into a computer are called input devices. Okay?
Ma'am, what is data?
Data nahi beta, data. Data means, very good question Adyan. Data means whatever you write, numbers, yeah, letters, with the help of keyboard. You write na some numbers or letters. So these numbers or letters are called data. Okay? Are you getting?
Yes, ma'am.
Say along with me. Devices.
Devices.
That feed data. Shreya, you also say devices.
Devices.
That feed data. Into a computer.
Are called.
Computer devices.
Example.
Keyboard.
And mouse.
Very good. So tell me the example of input devices.
Keyboard and mouse.
Very good. Once again.
Keyboard and mouse.
Now comes on next point. Output device. Output device are devices which show the result of the work done on a computer. Example, whatever data you give. You give any number data, whatever you work you have to do. From where you it show you? On keyboard.
No, ma'am.
CPU?
No, ma'am.
So where?
Ma'am, monitor.
Very good. On monitor. So, monitor is here?
Is an
output device. So, now it's activity time. First, examples are output devices. Monitor, speakers, and printer. So, now you tell me. What the examples of output devices?
Monitor, speaker, and printer.
Now it's activity time. What you have to do first? You listen. You have to stand in this way. Very good. Now listen. What you have to do? Shreya, look at you. Very good. Now I am going to take names of some devices. So what you have to do? If it is an input device, you all have to come closer. Okay?
Show me,
come closer. Very good. Again, take position. When I take name of any output device, so you have to jump outside. Jump. Very good. Again, take position. Okay? Only this much. But, listen very carefully. But I am going to take any other name, which is not input or output device, that you have to remain like that. You don't move, okay? So now I'm going to start. Mouse. Very good. Again, come back. Monitor. Very good. Again, take position. Keyboard. Very good. Take position. CPU. CD. That is superb. Keyboard. Superb. Again, take position. Speakers. Very good. Again, take position. Good. Now, DVD. No response. Very smart. Okay, printer. Very good. Again, take position. Very good. Now, you all have to learn about devices.
Yes, ma'am.
So, now, tell me what are input devices? Example of input devices.
Ma'am,
tell me.
Keyboard and mouse.
Very good. Now, tell me the output devices.
Ma'am, monitor.
Yes.
Speaker.
Yes.
And printer.
Very good, you all.
I hope you all have learned input and output devices. So children, stay home, be safe and keep learning. Thanks for the watching. Bye-bye children.